At a time when the world is busy fighting in the name of religion, a statement from the Grand Imam of Egypt's Al-Azhar Mosque has raised hopes for a peaceful world in the future. The Grand Imam Sheikh Ahmed Al-Tayyib has said that all religions are innocent. The statement of the Imam came during a speech amid Pope Francis' historic trip to the United Arab Emirates. Speaking at the Founders Memorial, Sheikh Ahmed Al-Tayyib said that Islam is a religion of peace that values human life. In the same breath, he criticized the fundamentalists and terrorists. The Imam also criticized the Western press because he finds that the Western media project Islam in a bad light. ETV Bharat Report.